welcome to a Derps-R-Us recording. Today I'm gonna, give Back for Blood a shot. I just got it downloaded a few minutes ago, and I'm gonna go ahead and test it out, see how it does. This is gonna be the test run to see if I can actually play this game and record at the same time with my current setup for a PC. So, let's see what happens.
What the fuck are we gonna do? They're everywhere!
We'd better call this in to kill us.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Hey, General.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville. Pronto. Hard copy?
Solid copy.
Hope 1 out.
Home sounds so good right now.
Oh, you won't kill my ears.
You're up.
What I wouldn't give for a cheesesteak and a cold beer right now. Move out.
Need to find a good vantage point. See how bad it is.
Shotgun over here.
Let's go.
Did you see that?
Just what I want.
Here.
Over there.
Give me a second. Need to fix myself up.
Shit. I'm sorry, Ren.
Come on. We need to keep moving.
It's tempting. I like the idea of using the air.
Shotgun here!
Whenever I could, but...
Shotgun!
There. Something's over there.
That at present, the
well, they're done.
I'm steady done. Here.
You're in big trouble once I get the bullets back in the gun.
Thanks, brother.
Hey, don't laugh at me. I'm stupid, right?
Through here!
I saw someone slip on these! They didn't get back up!
Well, let's do this!
Reloading!
Still out there. We need help. They've got us trapped.
We're here.
Oh, thank God. We thought we were the only ones left. We can really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old.
Fuck.
feel like that's bullshit, but okay. I just love seeing how much there is to this game. I'm like excited for this. This is gonna be something me and my buddy play nonstop. I'm actually really happy right now too. It looks like the stream is going quite well.
You're buying. Just get what you need and get out. Everything we achieve don't mean squatting.
Heading out.
Oh. I know what's coming.
Shotgun here.
Something's over there.
Yeah.
Something ain't right. The only special objective this time is to not be incapacitated. I have a hunch that will be fine.
Man, that was pretty good.
Here. Thanks, Mom.
I got you.
Huh.
Reloading. Need that.
A kill for a red dot sight for this thing.
Maybe not even then.
Doesn't matter right now. Let's concentrate on getting back
Thanks,
to Fort Hope.
Guys, I appreciate the ammo. I didn't
this
think
way.
It was that low, but apparently I
was. Reload!
I
like my rapid fire.
Not off here.
I'll take this. Hold still.
I owe you one.
Looks like we got bigger problems to worry about than just the written.
Yeah, much bigger.
No.
Let the old lady die.
Basic card.
Over there! Finger! There!
Cover me! Reloading!
Oh boy! Just give me a minute.
I'm fine. Just the excitement. That's all.
Why do I have the feeling you're gonna be the one that goes, yeah, I have cancer later on?
What do you know?
Loader! Incoming!
I need to reload! Did you see that?
Too bad. Gotta wrap this up.
You the best!
Sniper rifle here.
But I won't be looking it up. I'm too lazy for that shit.
SMG here.
Patch this up.
I owe you one. Again.
Watch out! Oh boy!
My hurt. Patching up, just a scratch.
Awakening!
just what I want. Lucky I was here. Gotta slap a patch on this.
I dressed as a nurse for Halloween once. Seems like a fucking stupid idea now.
Just a little bit further. Tread carefully. Just what I want. Cover me! Reloading!
I knew things would turn out okay.
I always count on you.
Come on! You're not far now! You okay?
Get in the fucking room.
Thanks, Mom.
This is actually a lot of fun, though.
This is General Phillips. Commanding officer at the Free Settlement of Fort Hope. If you can make your way to Finleyville, do it. But do it fast. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope one out.
Let's go. You see it?
Over there!
Molotov!
Swing set that I didn't look at.
Entering the building. Need that.
There.
Go, boy!
Need to reload!
Over there.
Firecrackers!
What's that? LMG! Sniper rifle here!
Pipe bomb!
I'll take this.
Loader! Reloading! Ugh, I've always wanted to bathe in bees.
Hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
That was a tad bit of a drastic move. There could have been at least one survivor. Sorry to say.
Just what I wanted. Gotta slap a patch on this. Hold still.
I owe you one. Again.
Bandages! Need that.
Okay, thank you.
Stinger there!
I do wish there was kind of a waypoint system, because this can be a little bit difficult to navigate the battle.
Jump!
Taking your own advice, you would have splashed down into a puddle with your own blood and guts. That's how that would have worked.
See that?
That's enough.
watch where you park yourself.
Moving around. Hey, I don't have to do this, you know. Sniper rifle.
Thanks, Mom.
I got you.
Water!
Cover me. Shotgun here.
Is it bad that I just remembered that I have a second grenade? Maybe it is, maybe it isn't.
Rest up there before we head to the bridge.
Psych here.
I see something. All right, we got this. Just one last stretch.
All we have to do is get across the river. How hard could it be?
I kind of think it's silly that there's nothing here. See, I like this is a bump in firepower, but it's got nothing.
Let's go. Don't have another option. It's this or swim.
Well, anyone got any better ideas?
Thought not. So what say we get our sweet little patooties across that river?
Rover 2, team en route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Let's do this.
That's a big fat no.
AR here.
Assault rifle here.
Defibrillator.
Shotgun.
Get out of my damn way.
I just wanted to say, when the shit hits the fan, I warned you.
This isn't a fight we can win. Run!
Stinger! Reloading!
Anyone reading me? Have to go through the ferry to get across.
Down covering fire from here.
I'll deal with the boat.
Cover me! Reloading!
Oh, I love the G-Code. Alrighty, and that is probably where I am going to sign off for the night. For me, it's about 1 a.m. and I do have to work tomorrow. So, sorry that the last bit of the mission there wasn't viewable, but I'm just gonna real quick run through this hub area, see what's
going on. Perfect!
Want to unlock cards or cosmetics? Then you need to earn supply points. Complete maps and challenges in campaign and swarm mode to receive supply points for your efforts as you play. Supply lines offer multiple reward tracks with a variety of content to choose from. Progress through these tracks by purchasing unlocks with your supply points. Complete one and unlock new tracks to progress on. Take on challenges, earn supply points, and complete supply lines to earn incredible rewards. You'll unlock everything, from game-changing cards to killer cosmetics. So what are you waiting for? Get out there and show me what you've got.
It's actually really cool. Whoa. Oh. Hot digging, damn. Wait, do we have mods that I can use? No? Oh wait, you can get a tech 9 for this shit.
Well, if I don't got what you want, I can probably get...
Okay, so this is basically where I can come to customize weapon skins. I like the generic amount one more than anything, actually.
Okay.
Pass.
All right.
There's a new world out there. A ridden world. And you're going to need all the help you can get. That's where the card system comes into play. Stack your deck with cards that can help turn the tide of battle. Player cards make you stronger and can give you the edge you need in your fight against the ridden. And believe me, you'll need it. As the director will be playing corruption cards to try and stop you. At the beginning of each run, and every time you enter a safe room, the director will modify and randomize gameplay with corruption cards. This ensures that no two playthroughs are ever the same. Each player has their own deck of player cards that can help themselves and their team through buffs, boosts, damage resistance, and more. After you know what you're up against, you can attempt to counter the director's corruption cards with your own player cards. Your active cards appear on the hub screen. Once you draw cards from your deck and play them in your hand, you're locked, cocked, and ready to rock. Then it's time to kick some ridden ass. Want to jump right into the action? Just select a preset deck or dive in and create your own. Select from a wide variety of cards that support your playstyle. From medic to melee, and everything in between. Player cards can also be gained in-game and from vendor cases. Whatever you want to do, it's all in the cards. But choose wisely, as you'll draw your cards in the order you assembled your deck. At each starting safe room, you'll be able to draw up to your max hand. Just remember, forward thinking is the foundation of a good strategy. In summation, use a pre-built deck or build your own. Counter corruption cards with player cards. It's up to you now, cleaner. Go give him hell.
I want to know how many times it took him to get that little jump and shoot the propane tank at the end. Alright, I will end up. No, I don't like this at all. Alright, I will mess around with this at some point when I, have free time. Okay, so this is just basically where I come to do that.
Can I borrow your knife?
Nope.
You have me worried, man.
Ring's open. Knock yourself out. Actually, please don't.
You say I'm a pain in the ass with that.
Take care of your weapon. It'll take care of you.
Alright. This is where I'm gonna go ahead and sign off tonight. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I will have this uploaded tonight. Thanks for watching, and have a wonderful day.